As ADA&C president, I have to balance the needs of the public, the dentists who pay dues, and the government who gives us the right to self-govern. The lawyers don't tell me what I can and can't say. What's that? The complaints director reminds me to say that we are lucky to have her.